guys, what's up? It's Mr. NJ here. Today we are playing a game called Princess Nana. Now this game looked really, really silly and randomly was like suggested to me. So I'm just gonna try it out and see what happens. It looks like a really cool Flash game that was built within 48 hours according to what I understand. And this is Princess Nom Nom, apparently.
What?
Is that a belly button or what? What? What is that? Is it like a baby in my nom nom? What? Okay, that's weird. That is weird. But it looks like I can get food for Princess Nom Nom and feed her up. That's, I guess, probably why she's named Princess Nom Nom. Jeez. Okay, I think I get this. And then what are upgrades? Upgrades is Run Force Run and Reforestation right now. I don't know what that means. What the heck? Alright, I needed, what, 40 for two? Okay. Now two of them go at a time. This will help me a lot. So, basically the whole point of this game is to feed her until something. I don't know. Maybe she explodes or something. Either way, this ought to be interesting. Wee! I don't know if they should be saying wee! They're overfeeding this huge lady. Like, what on earth? What's this?
Wee!
Is that fish? How much does a fish give? 20 for fish? Yes, please. You guys go that way. Oh, I have to have enough people to do that. This is creepy. Okay, okay, it's something weird with this game is I'm actually beginning to like it, and I don't know why. I'm gonna get more stuff and see what this thing is. It looks like some sort of, like, wheat farm or something. Maybe I get some sort of bread. This game is just, it's kind of fun jumpy. What the heck? You went into a wheat farm and came out with a steak. Am I the only one who's like weirded out by this? What the heck?
What?
Alright, I think I need 260. Okay, there we go. Now we get two for that. It's odd, it's fun, but it's odd as all get out. What on earth is going on here? Okay, what is this? Is that that's a freaking cupcake! Where did you get a cupcake from? You better pay for that. They're a lot slower here. 80 food? Please? Okay. I'm not questioning the logic of this game anymore. This game is really fun. I don't know why it's so much fun. It's just weird. And she eats so much. Okay, upgrades. Ridiculous fishing, radical fishing. Upgrade the fish food. So they are fishing. Okay, that's good to know. They aren't just running in and pulling fish out of someone's. So I feel like this is more like a thief game, like where these guys are just running in and stealing berries from people and stealing cupcakes from villages and stealing cows? I don't know. Oh my goodness. Alright. We're getting better, I guess? I don't know. I love when these guys are like so happy to feed her, but I feel like she's gonna explode at some point. And I don't really know if I want to watch that happen. Whee! And there's another cupcake. You better have not stolen that from someone. I wonder what the upgraded cupcake is. I really need more babies, don't I? Is that bad? I need more babies for my work, slave service, my child labor. They're like bees in a sense of like as soon as they're born, thrown into workforce. What do they cook? Now they're stealing cooked steak from people. Okay. Go, my minions, and steal me food! Alright, I'm not quite there in the farm. But I'm getting closer, which is good. YMCA, upgrade some food located from the village. I am stealing from the village! I knew it! Okay, I could buy this new one, I guess. I need a new one of these. That's a golden apple! Where'd you get a golden apple at? Pop a pill? What kind of pill are you giving these little kids? Should I even be asking? What is this game? Look how fast they run into the forest! Oh my goodness! What did we feed them? From the temple? Okay, we're gonna do this one. I need to start reproducing more babies, I guess. Again. This is strangely satisfying. I don't know why it's so satisfying. Watching little minions worship their mother. What? Also, what's the whole point with her, like, having birth from her belly button? That's like really, really weird. Alright, upgrade the food in the village. And, let's see here. Reduce the time needed to get food from the temple. Increase all food gains by... Ooh, nice. Minions are 25% the price. That's good. Alright. What the heck is that? What? That's a freaking cake! What? I don't even know what I'm supposed to say to that! They're freaking massive cakes! What? What? Whoa! What is that? He just like, he like stole an entire orchard! Okay. Increase all gains by 50%. That seems to be the last one outside of the transgender and that other one that I still don't have. I don't exactly know what I'm supposed to do though. What? I'm not even sure if I'm supposed to do anything anymore. They're like so excited to go like serve their overlord. Oh, this one gives a lot. What? I'm gonna see if I can't get this entire thing maxed out. And then we'll see what happens. This is really weird. This is so weird. I think I've gotten to the point where I'm not even questioning what's going on anymore. I'm just kind of accepting that these little babies are in slave labor immediately after birth. I don't know if I should be accepting that. Should I be accepting that or not? I'm not entirely sure yet. All I know is I have like so many. I have 45 little minions. Maybe there's an award for getting all 50? I don't entirely know. I don't know why there would be. No other. I see that one for 10,000, and I'm guessing that's the winning one because it says translated into all nomness. And that sounds like something that would happen for winning. Alright, I just got the final upgrade. And I have 50 guys. And nothing there. So, send them on one more trip. And, whoa, what is this? Well, that gave me 3,000 alone. Okay, so here are my minions, and I think they've done their work. I don't know what the last upgrade is. I don't really care to try to figure it out because it's gonna take forever. Anyway, so I'm just gonna click on this.
What?
Yep, I played a long time. A very, very long time. I played for 39 minutes and 47 seconds. Jeez! Where's my life gone? Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to leave your double thumbs up down below if you like this type of game. I'm going to be playing more Flash games because I like Flash games. I love Flash games. I just don't get into them enough. And if you have any really good Flash games, definitely suggest them to me because I really like them. You know, I really would like to get back into the Flash game idea. I keep ending up with a lot of series games because, you know, they're series games and I know I'm playing the next day, but definitely give me a bunch of ideas for Flash games because that would be really, really cool. Anyways, as I said, leave the thumbs up and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.